2 days till the Oktoberfest. Important things you should know about the Oktoberfest. Lesson today, a dindel and a lederhosen. If you want to go to the Oktoberfest, you should keep the dress code in mind. Girls usually have to wear a dindel. Some say a dindel is a little bit old-fashioned, and others say that's the hippest way to dress for the Oktoberfest. The boys should wear the typical lederhosen. This is the proper way to dress for young boys and older boys. Maybe you remember those things people used to wear for tennis around the wrist, wristbands? In Bavaria, they wear it around the calf. We don't actually know why. Join us tomorrow and we will tell you why you shouldn't drink and drive.